YouTube late night special for you. Here you go. Just started it. I just did this. I edited the video. Cut it. It's 4 minutes long. I got 29 fucking bullets. I could have made it like 5.5 minutes long and added a kill that I just got. Actually, it was pretty cool, but I don't even give a fuck. 4 minutes is like my max I'll do for a win video. That way you can at least see what led up to the win. Less than 5 targets remain. You see what I do. All right. Especially out here. And I got full health on this fucking truck. Let's go to the outskirts and see who's trying to come in. I actually forced a guy to stay in the gas so long he fucking died. So right here, off to the side, off to the right, I seen him and I stopped. He was right over by these two rocks. Boom, right there. And a podge. Watch, you'll even see. He knows that I'm coming, so he don't run, he dies. I almost fucking died. I almost got caught on this rock. That'd have been some garbage. Shit. So one person watching me, at this point 3 people left and I got 3 kills. Bottom, boom. Alright, one guy left. All I gotta do is get close to him, let him start shooting at me, jump out and get him. That's my thoughts. They never expect you to jump out, you always catch them off guard. But, boom, 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 I'm getting shot at. Boom, boom, boom. I see you, bitch. Let me do a little turn around here. Driving while I'm looking at you. Fitting in between all these trees. And dead. Run, nigga. 5 kills. With the win. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.